large hypoxic area has appeared in the right thyroid. The lesion has blurred borders. The vascularization is average, not decreased. There are only very small hypoxic areas in the left thyroid. A U.S. guided aspiration from the right thyroid.